So the latest addition to the APC platform is APC 2D, and this allows comprehensive 2D polymer analysis on an APC system. So the configuration will consist of LC, SEC, so LC in the first dimension separating by chemistry, and SEC in the second dimension separating by molecular weight or hydrodynamic volume. And this will allow for analysis of the most complex polymer samples and co-polymer analysis for R&D. So PSS are the leading experts in comprehensive 2D analysis, particularly for analysis of polymers. They have an excellent reputation in this field, and they have leading software WinGPC that is more than capable of handling this type of analysis. So it made sense to partner with somebody who is already well established and has specific expertise in this field. The collaboration between Waters and the APC with PSS and WinGPC basically gives the best combination. You get the high resolution, the low dispersion, and the speed of the APC with leading software WinGPC in this particular field of comprehensive 2D analysis.
The partnership with Waters will extend the prospects, especially for the characterization of complex polymers with multiple distributions. 2D chromatography used to be very difficult in the past. It was time-consuming and it was difficult to set up, but in the meantime we have fully automated 2D solutions, including a guided 2D setup with the software that controls the valve and controls the instrumentation to include the APC with a very comfortable 2D solution.
Usually, if you start combining multiple techniques, the total runtime adds up, and it adds up pretty quickly. If you add a UPSC capable instrument like APC or advanced polymer chromatography, then you will be able to cut down in runtime. In the past decade, the polymers have become more complex. They have contained more functional groups, different architectures. To just meet the needs of a specific application, in order to characterize a complex polymer, you need more than just one technique. Those complex polymers oftentimes contain multiple distributions. So if you did one separation technique, you will not be able to analyze the entire properties of the whole polymer. So what you can do is you can combine multiple separation techniques to one experiment, and you can get the full picture of properties of a polymer.